Nepal is one of the country in the South Asia which sends big number of people, rich people, to have a labor migration from Asia, Afghanistan to the Asia, Africa, Zambia. These 108 countries we have opened for the migration. Some of the countries there are big numbers. That is, you can say that in total number we are estimating around 4 million plus Nepalis are working in abroad. For easiness, you can understand like this: every day, not less than 1,000 people are leaving our country. So it is big number. In our economy, you can say that every year we count the labor force coming in the market. Around 450 to 500,000 people seek job, new job every year, and we hardly providing 100,000 people job. So remaining all people are joining in the global labor market. This is the situation. So you can say that Middle East, more than 1 million Nepalis are working. You can say that GCC country, particularly Gulf Council of Cooperation Countries, there are more than 1 million people. Malaysia, you can say that around 500,000 Nepalis are working. And Europe we are, Africa we are, Australia we have, and many countries.